Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use the Object and Modify options. First, choose a picture. The Move option, easy, because it's the same when you click on the picture. The Scale option, to make the picture bigger or smaller. Don't forget the Mirror option. The Rotate option, you can choose how far, but also with the green dot. Do it yourself. Choose a word. Choose a font. I chose All Star. Make it bigger. Ungroup it. Put the word on the picture. Select the word and the picture. Go to Object, Modify, and then Subtract. Or go to Object, Modify, and then Crop. Object is the sixth pictogram in the studio. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.